We believe that body cameras increase transparency and therefore increase professionalism. But make no mistake about it, body cameras are not the panacea of policing. People are. And so officers need to become guardians of their communities again, like they once were, and practice constitutional policing. And that's what we do in Cincinnati, and we do a good job of it.